you. It's me, your friendly neighborhood cripple here, to transfer onto the bed just for you freaks. No, I'm just joking. You're not freaks, we all are. Because people like to see me transfer, which is weird. But anyway, so I am going to stretch out for a little while on the bed because I think that today I'm gonna go play bingo, which I haven't done in forever, so it's gonna be lots of fun. But since I'm gonna have to sit there playing bingo, because it takes like forever, and anyway, I'm gonna have to sit there in my chair for like if I get there, I have these free passes. Like, I think I have the free passes. I forgot to double check and make sure I have them, but I should have free passes for bingo, and so the free pass thing that I've got, it starts at 8 o'clock, and then the bingo usually gets over about like 10:30, I guess, and so that's not like too horribly long, I guess. I mean, it's like 3 hours. Okay, so maybe 3 hours and sitting there, that's definitely doable. But on the days when I go play bingo, then I like to go right on the sidewalk with sidewalk chalk, because it's kind of, it's like the bingo place is, it kind of passes by all my favorite places to draw. And so, since I'm out, and my favorite time to draw is late at night because it feels more, it feels naughty that way. It's fun. Because it feels a little bit more like I'm doing actual graffiti, but since I draw with chalk, it's not like I'm doing any kind of permanent damage, but it's more fun to do it at night. And so I'm gonna draw after, so then I'll be sitting in my chair too, which it's not like 5-6 hours of sitting in my chair is unusual, because I basically do that every day anyway. I guess my point is that I don't really need to stretch out before I go do all that stuff, but I thought I should anyway. Because it'll feel good, kind of, if I can get my body in the